Tuscaloosa police say they're looking for Gregory Hurd in connection to an attempted murder case. Officers say the victim went to an apartment on Old Greensboro Road yesterday to get some of his belongings. Police believe Hurd confronted the victim, choked him to unconsciousness, and then continued to beat him up. The victim is at DCH with life-threatening injuries. Anyone with information on Hurd's location is asked to contact police or Crime Stoppers.